We're playing Lego Star Wars again, people. Welcome back. Welcome back.
A home's near you.
As we get Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan. Gonk droid, I don't think I need that. Battle droid commander, droidica, Captain Tarples, Boss Nass. I can't see how much money I've got because the camera's in the way. But I don't particularly think I need to buy any of these. I mean, Gonk droid is a bit of a meme. But I think we'll come back to that. Because we are on episode 1, level 3, I believe. Escape from Naboo. Here we go, people. Let's do it. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 3, Escape from Naboo. The Gungan ruler Boss Nass has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left his underwater city for the royal palace in Theed. As Trade Federation battle droids seize control of the Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panaka. Panaka? I can't remember how to say that. Her loyal protector are powerless to rebel the invasion. I don't know who does that voice for the Clone Wars TV show. I feel like it's the guy who plays the captain. The bloke that no one really cares about. This is the content we needed. I picked this up for £6. £6 in CEX. Absolute steal. Here we go, creeping about. Obi-Wan's lightsaber is not working. Cheers for your help, bro. Yes. Not good enough, mate. That's why you are the Padawan. Tell you what, Jar Jar, even though Jar Jar was just clumsy about being an absolute idiot, as he usually is, I feel like he was more useful. It's like a distraction tactic than Obi-Wan. Oh, okay, the Jedi's fucked off, so... Oh, I have no defense mechanism. Do I? I can't do the old block system with the... Yes, grapple time. Now, I don't think I'm actually playing as Padme. I think this is... Oh, she's melee attack. I think this is the decoy. But I'm not 100% sure if that is the case. Right, I need to remember to try and be a true Jedi here. Forgotten this bit. But there's a lot going on, so true Jedi-ing. In the last episode, I spent so long wandering around the map trying to be a true Jedi that it got quite laborious. But this time round, don't worry. I'm going to really attempt true Jedi early on. Is there stuff? There seems to be stuff in here. I'm going to be such a scrounger. Come on, there's got to be some cash in here, haven't there? Oh, wait, I can't go that way. You cannot go that way. It's just such a throwback, this. I think I was probably about... Got around 10 when I got this... Clankers! Yes! Feel me. Feel my death as I bring it to you. I need all this cash. All this cash. John Williams is ever going ham on the score. I just feel like there might, these little nook and crannies, they might have a little bit of... Completely didn't realise that I had that power-up orb thing, which... Again, I don't really fully know what that bad boy does or provides you, but... We're cashing up here, people. We're cashing up. Yeah, so basically, no! That's a big knock to the true Jedi system. Can I... Is there a... It is just a spam the attack button, I guess. But with when you're a Jedi on this, you can sort of block, can't you, with your lightsaber? Yeah. It seems that Padme's stroke, Padme's decoy, does not have the ability to do that. So you get these power up, these like orb balls that like, I don't know, power you up somehow. I'm not exactly sure how it works. I haven't really worked it out yet. Leave me alone, bro. Right. I'm still familiarizing myself with control. So B is build. It's been a little bit of time since I've done a stream, so here we are. Now this is a very Zelda-y. These need to be built? No? Ah, okay, so there's the face of the character that I'm currently in control of, so that suggests to me that I need to complete this. It's like the Poe, for those of you who have been watching my Zelda stuff, it's like the Poe puzzle in the Forest Temple. Do I have to push it? Am I supposed to push it into that? There's a little hole thing there. I'm enjoying the sounds that are coming from Padme's decoy at this moment in time. Okay. I mean, you'd assume that this goes... Very expressive pushing sounds we're getting from... I can't remember what a decoy is called. Can you remember what... Is it Corde? Corde is what's coming to my mind. The name of Padme's... Padme's decoy girl. And also, what... Maybe that's not what I'm meant to do. Let's just leave that. That might be a... Let's just forget about that. So this is where it started to lag last time out. So, yes. Halfway, pretty much halfway now. We are halfway to True Jedi, which feels about right, because it feels like we're about halfway through the episode. So I'm happy with this. Yes, feel my death. Okay. Yep, got all the cash from there. Okay. There's more cash in here. So let's get all the money before we blow up the windows, because there are droids waiting for us. And I just want to blow up one window. Gather the money and then smash the rest in at a later point. Okay, come here then. Feel death. Feel death. I shot a window. Okay, I missed out on a couple of coins there, but not to worry. There will be more droids around the corner. Oh, no! I'm so sorry, Captain Panaka. Stop hitting Captain Panaka. Bloody hell, Queen Amidala. I was aiming for the window. Your beautiful Naboo-ish architecture, which I want money for. Okay. Oh, I thought there'd be more enemies. I'm sure there will be. Okay, let's make sure we get all that we can from this. There's that. There. Okay, this is tough. Lots of enemies. I don't like the hand-to-hand combat. I do like this heart. I do want to kill you. I have killed you. But there... Okay, Jedis. We can be Jedis now. Yes. Okay, being Qui-Gon Jinn helps. We can now block. We can now force. And we bloody need hearts as well. Don't really want or need that power up. We are so gonna True Jedi here. And also, I've just noticed on the power up that Qui-Gon's saber's gone purple. Does that mean that Mace Windu is like always powered up? That Vapard shit, you know? Hashtag out the window. Okay, so we don't need to go back up there. I wonder if going back up there, you do that because there's some Jedi stuff that is worth going back to do, but... Ah, no, that's annoying. Lost a couple of coins there. Okay, there's a lot to get around here, if I remember correctly, so... Know there's going to be some clankers about. Clankers. Okay. Let's... I think there was some more stuff to destroy. Was there? Oh. Yes. And there's also stuff this way as well. Including clankers. Damn, she really just likes to... She slaps them about the place, doesn't she? Okay, okay. And I cannot morph into a Jedi to get them just now, so... Let's go this way. There's stuff here. Oh, yes. We're getting there. We are so getting there. Right, let's have it then, clankers. Yeah, uh-oh, absolutely uh-oh. Right, I incorrectly thought this was... No! Okay, that's bad. That's really bad. There's a blue one there. Get the blue one. Get as many as you can. Okay, we suffered a knockback there. But unfortunately, I think death is just going to be part of it here. It's a tough one. There's danger at many turns. But we're so close to True Jedi at this point. Already so close to True Jedi. And I know that in the next section, there are more opportunities to True Jedi ourselves. Get the money, get the money, get the money, get the money, money, get the money. It's a bit of a grind, I tell ya. True Jedi is a grind. Okay. Oh, come on. No, don't put it away. We need it. There you go. Come on. Up you get. There you go. Yes. Okay. We're getting there now. We're definitely going to do it. We're so going to do it. The confidence is real right now. Let's have it! Oh, no. Block and attack. Lightsabers are so OP on this game. Yes, take death. Feel it. Okay. Yeah, you see, having a Jedi here just means... raining money. Here comes money! Yeah, take the death. So close to 44,000. So close. And now that I am Qui-Gon Jinn, should be absolutely fine in terms of avoiding death and getting money. Yeah, look at all the cash that is available here. We're gonna do it. We're gonna get it. Okay, does that give you... Maybe that was a mini kit last time that we already got. But it's got cash in it. Oh, we're so close. It's around 44,000, 45,000, isn't it? There's a mini kit up there, which I didn't actually notice before. Let's kill these clankers. Back in. Back, 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 back. Yes, feel death. Okay. So that is the actual way that it wants you to go. That's how you complete it. But we know that we are not... completing our mission, which is to be a Jedi, a true Jedi. Look at that for a combo from Qui-Gon. Who stole Qui-Gon's gin? He's gone ham. Okay, it's not 44,000. It looks like it's... Maybe it's different for every level. Maybe it is different for every level. But... Oh, let's have it without dying. Yes. Look at how close we are. Any second now. It's also nice when you know when the level ends. Because I didn't know that was the end of the level last time. I forgot. But now I know. Now I can absolutely make sure. There's a mini kit in there. Ah, I must not have got that last time. Because I must have thought... Oh, well, I'll get that in a sec. Not knowing that the end of the level was that one. Wait. Wait, how am I... Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. But it could True Jedi ourselves. Yes! True Jedi! Nice! How do I get this, then? I have no idea. I clearly lack the required stuff to get it. But we weren't here for minikits, we were here for True Jedi, and we have True Jedi'd. Truly Jedi'd. And yeah, we've hit all those switches, so I'm not sure. I'm not sure, to be fair. But we've got True Jedi, people. It's a success. I'm just going to destroy these things and get the money, because we may as well round it up to 50,000 if we can. Which should be possible, will be possible, undoubtedly is possible. And not only have we got True Jedi, we've got 50,000. Look at that. What a success. What a success. We prove once again that we are True Jedi. Silly Jedi, silly Jedi. And this cutscene now might work a little bit better, because last time, it will have been laggy as fuck. Get in there, Obi-Wan. Absolutely unnecessary, but I rate it. Look at that for a ship. My ship sails in the morning. But there we go. True Jedi. Feels good, doesn't it? It feels good to be a True Jedi. To have that confirmed is a nice feeling. And then that means, of course, that when we get some good characters that we unlock, we'll be like, you know what? We've got the cash. Let's spend the cash. Right then, people. Thank you so much for watching. That was the Escape from Naboo episode. I need to edit it because I've done it twice. Once when I had a bit of a sore throat, felt a bit under the weather and frustrated, and was probably very boring to watch. And a bit laggy as well. And this one, which was none of those things, and I got True Jedi, so maybe I'll use the majority of this footage. You're all great. Lots of love. Hit the like and subscribe. See you for the next one, where we will partake in the pod race. Now, this is pod racing. Well, that will be. See you then. Goodbye.